Golden Gate Estates population is growing fast, some might say too fast.
The estates encompass a huge rural area east of Interstate 75 and south of Immokalee Road in Collier County. NBC2's Marisa Morris is there, where a new restaurant opening means more than it sounds.
It's the sights and the sounds of a Chinese restaurant. Generally, not a newsworthy topic, but there's more than meets the eye and the nose at this new Chinese restaurant.
They had been telling us for, you'll have a Publix, you'll have these restaurants coming within the next 2 years, and, you know, 4 years later, we were still waiting for it.
This is a dream come true for Sergio De Leon and his Golden Gate Estates neighbors, who have been waiting for years for more shops and restaurants to open in western Collier County.
But now we see a lot more progress and stuff, and everything's starting to grow. It seems like everything's starting to move out this way.
This new Chinese restaurant is in the same shopping center as the Publix that opened here in Golden Gate Estates earlier this year. People say it's desperately needed, but can the area handle all of this growth?
It is not keeping up. It has never kept up. Collier County is always 10 years behind on their roads.
But county staff says they're working on it and they know about the problem. They're doing a study right now on Randall and Oil Well right near the new shopping center.
I think they're getting there. You know, I think they're working the way where my dad lives. He lives off Golden Gate Boulevard. They've widened up those roads.
It may take a bit longer to pick up this fried rice, but the people who live here say it's worth it.
Two honey chicken lunch.
To have a restaurant this close to home. In Golden Gate Estates, Risa Morris, NBC2.